This tutorial will assist you how to hide the taskbar on Windows 11 when full screen video. We have used a Windows 11 device for this tutorial. You may follow the given instructions for Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7 as well. We have applied these solutions on Google Chrome. Suggested solutions are also effective for media players and Firefox, Microsoft Edge, Opera, and other web browsers. It would not be wrong to say that Windows Explorer is the primary reason that taskbar does not disappear in the full screen video. Apart from other reasons, Windows Explorer could become corrupted or not work properly if you don't update your Windows and don't properly shut down your device. Restarting Windows Explorer fixes this error. To restart Windows Explorer, right-click on the Start menu and open Task Manager. Click on More Details to make Task Manager items visible. You now have to locate Windows Explorer. Highlight the Windows Explorer and click on the Restart button. It closes all opened folders. Now check your browser. The error should be resolved. It is not wrong to say that this error most frequently occurs when your web browser is not updated. You don't have to update your web browser manually. Web browsers update themselves automatically, but sometimes web browsers could not get updates due to viruses, malware infection, and other reasons. If your web browser does not get updates, try to manually update your browser. This error will be fixed. If you can't update, use Revo Uninstaller or any other third-party software uninstaller to completely uninstall your web browser with leftovers, and then reinstall it. Additionally, update your media player. The problem could be in your media player. Windows updates are not popular among Windows users. Windows updates are notorious for wasting time and killing productivity. Despite being an annoying thing, Windows updates are very crucial. Updating Windows fixes bugs and improves security and performance. Do not skip Windows updates. This error goes away if you complete all available crucial updates. Overall performance of your device may be affected if graphics card device drivers are missing or outdated. Updating or installing missing graphics card drivers can resolve the error. We have tutorials on how to download, install and update device drivers. You may follow these tutorials to install and update device drivers. Updating Microsoft and other third-party programs comes in handy to fix this error. Generally, not all, but some third-party programs become irritating when they require updates or if they have other issues that need your attention. Update all installed third-party programs to get rid of this error, and have a look at notifications by installed third-party programs. Disabling visual effects could fix the error. To turn off visual effects, right-click on the Start menu and open up the System app. Go to Advanced System Settings. Under the Performance section, click to open Settings. To disable visual effects, you now have to switch to the Adjust for Best Performance preset. Tick mark the Adjust for Best Performance option and click Apply to save the settings. Once settings are saved, your machine requires a restart for changes to take effect. The high DPI scaling behavior modification in Chrome could come in handy to hide the taskbar in full screen mode. Go to the Start menu and type Google Chrome. Right-click on Google Chrome and then open File Location. Locate and right-click on Google Chrome and go to the Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab and click on Change High DPI Settings. Beneath High DPI Scaling Override, check mark Override High DPI Scaling Behavior option. Choose System Enhanced option from the drop-down menu and click OK to save the settings and exit. Hardware acceleration is a very useful feature in Google Chrome and other modern web browsers. Sometimes hardware acceleration also causes problems. Disable hardware acceleration If the taskbar does not hide in YouTube full screen mode, to disable hardware acceleration in Google Chrome, go to the settings. Expand the advanced menu and click on system. Here you can turn hardware acceleration off. Click relaunch to restart Google Chrome for changes to take effect. The push notification feature in modern web browsers is doubtlessly useful, but push notifications could cause this irritating error as well if you use websites containing pirated stuff. Websites with pirated movies, software, music, and other types of content trick their users into installing unwanted harmful programs and allow push notifications to dating and other websites containing obscene content and advertisements. After allowing push notifications, these websites constantly keep bombarding users with push notifications after every 30 or 60 seconds, and sometimes it never ends. Remove or disable push notifications, the error should be fixed. Sometimes installed browser add-ons or extensions could cause this error. We have observed it on the main PC. We had installed a pop-up blocker and could not sign into Facebook and other accounts. We uninstalled that extension, and now everything works fine. We suggest temporarily disabling extensions. Hopefully, the error will be fixed. Clear Google Chrome and other web browsers' history, cookies, cache, and other things, as well as reset Google Chrome and any other web browsers to default settings. The last solution we could suggest is turn on auto hide taskbar option. There is an option that hides taskbar, and when you hover your mouse cursor over the taskbar area, taskbar shows up again. To enable this option, right-click on taskbar and open taskbar settings. Expand taskbar behaviors. Checkmark automatically hide the taskbar option to make it enable. This is not a permanent solution. You can turn this option on as a temporary solution. Give this solution a try if all of the suggested solutions fail. We know this is a difficult decision, and it could happen with other web browsers too. Migrate to any other web browser, like Microsoft Edge, Mozilla Firefox, Opera, and many others. Modern web browsers support transferring your data, such as bookmarks, usernames, passwords, and other things from one web browser to another web browser. Use Chrome Canary. If you are accustomed to Google Chrome and don't want to leave it, Canary is Google's own product, and Canary is a customized version of Google Chrome. Google Canary is specifically designed for early adopters and developers. Canary can also be used for general use. We hope one of the given solutions has worked out for you. Hopefully, now the taskbar goes away when you watch YouTube and other videos in full screen mode. You may contact Team Soft Suggester via the comments section. If we could not properly explain any points or you need help, we will do our best to help you. Leave your questions, suggestions, and feedback in the comment box.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.